making right here, right now?
I am making buttercream.
And what will the buttercream be used for?
Put them on top of cupcakes, frost cakes with them, fill macarons with them.
Cool. And how did you learn how to cook, or how did you develop a liking for it?
I'm pretty self-taught. I like to joke around and say that I learned on record on YouTube. but I like experimenting with recipes. I just be inspired by trying it somewhere, and then I'll look for the recipe and then play with it and then twist it up, because I like to do different flavors and stuff like that.
And what was one of your favorite things that you like to make?
I like to make a little everything. I like to serve what I like to eat, I guess. But my favorite thing to do is decorate, so make them pretty and new designs and stuff like that.
And the decorations that you do, what are they inspired from? Or is it, like, what do you get your decoration inspiration? Because it's an art, so what are you artistically inspired?
I don't know how to answer that. I guess I just have a... Sometimes, I don't know, I just like to look at things and that might look good, that might not look good, I don't know. I can show you one of my jelly arts. So, there's a little fish inside, I don't know if you can see him. But, like, I use a little mold to make the fish and I put him in the jelly. So then it looks like it's swimming in there. I have somewhere I inject flowers into it. We're all sold out of those.
And so do you design and make the fish as well?
Yep.
And how do you make those?
They have a mold, and I'll add color to it to make it a little more realistic, and then the fish itself is coconut flavored, and then the jelly is lemon flavored, and then we have these other jelly ones that aren't art, but they taste really good.
Can you tell us a little bit more about other stuff in your refrigerated section here?
The other things?
Yeah.
I don't know. Some of them are kind of classic, like muffins, but I like to do flavors that you can't find anywhere, like peach cardamom or apple cinnamon. That might be found somewhere else, but I don't know. We use big chunks of fruit just to make it better. We do tiramisu. Red pudding. Then I've had Mexican choco flan like at other restaurants and kind of do my own version. So we do like a mango flan and then we do a classic flan. And I like to take, like I said, classic things and then twist them a little bit and make them more fun.